Hi everyone, my name is Arshad Khan and I am a gay filmmaker based in Montreal, Canada. This time of isolation really reminds me of when I immigrated from Pakistan to Mississauga in 1991, and I was going to high school where people didn't understand me. In my house, there was in a very difficult and abusive home situation. I didn't have Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, none of social media. And there was just, I was just starting to come out. So it was a very, very, very difficult time in my life. And what helped me through it was my letter writing to my friends. Of course, I would have to wait for their reply for months. And then one day, a librarian at my school handed me a copy of E.M. Forster's novel, Morris. I read that novel, then I read everything by him. And all that to say, all these stories of my life were very useful for me because I used them in my film Abu, which is a film about my very difficult relationship with my very devout Muslim father as a gay son. So all that time of misery informed my work. So I want to tell you that it gets better and that we need to hear your stories. Tell us your stories. Creativity is enormously helpful. And I think what also helps me now is video chatting with friends and family or people who understand you. And also there are support groups out there. Watching good cinema, watching good TV shows and reading is also helping me. Keeping a schedule is helping me. Meditating has been helping me a lot. I've been doing the 21-day meditation with Deepak Chopra and I found that to be awesome. Also, it's important to look up to some of your role models, like I think Jamila Jamil is an amazing queer feminist woman actress. I love Hasan Minhaj, Mindy Kaling. I look up to many, many people and filmmakers. And I think it's important to tell our stories ourselves. And it's important to be creative in a time of confusion or difficulty. So I encourage you to have a diary, keep a diary. When I was making my film Abu, my diary helped me enormously because I looked back to see the people who I liked or who I hated and how they've changed and how I've changed. So that helped me, but also the children in our family, try to do video chat with them. And sometimes they say the most wonderful things. Don't limit yourself, even if you're not able to go out. Be safe, but know that there are friends out there, there are people out there that understand you, that are willing to help you, and know that creativity is a beautiful way to come out of this situation that we're all in together. And I hope my video helps you. I'm always available if you have any questions on social media. So hang in there.